If you mess with Gorgoth's stuff, you should expect to die! Oh, you've done me proud, Westbender. You've seen it, boys. It's a bunch of Yuumi's and Eldar blocking my way to the pointless stick. You and Beauty are gonna rage your way through them!
I wanna roll around in all that red...
That big door is in our way!
Rounding up, Crutch!
All you need is what we need to do.
Hey, Gretchen, watch yourselves! Buzz!
Me!
Gretchen's already!
Me!
Bashing his scrap into death drain!
Truck reinforce upgrade!
Ha ha ha!
We go right towards the space marines, we'll have to face their Argama and wait. If we go left, we'll fight the Eldar and their heavy wraith kits.
Beauty's excited either way!
bashing his scrap into Death Drake.
What's here?
Bashing his scrap into Killer K.
What is it,
boss? Thank you, I'm
Death Drain!
It will go!
Oh, Swiss! That's a heavy! Here! Biggie,
trust
biggie,
your
biggie.
Boss to find the best mine!
Fire! 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 Now the old girl won't be bothering our war camp no longer.
Last push, boys! Smash through that big fight and reach the gates!
The spear will be mine! You primitives will go no further!
Today. No Xenos shall touch the spear while I draw breath.
So fire
not pollute. Our souls will not rest. Ascendant victory. The trap was sprung on Kai, and it was his blood that was spilled by the spear. It was not the weapon of an Eldar god, but a trinket to lure us like lambs to a blood sacrifice. A ritual to revive an ancient evil and unleash him from the ice. Released from dormancy and then gorged with blood, the demon arose.
Is dead, and his sword wind is leaderless and trapped. Many of my brethren will die if I do not intervene. And this demon, empowered as it is a danger to the entire galaxy.